Dear workers, May Day greetings to all on behalf of Forum for IT Employees India. Almost entire part of the world is under lockdown at this time to contain COVID-19 spread and loss of lives. From doctors to sanitary workers, the healthcare workers are in the forefront to save the people's lives from COVID-19 across the world. The healthcare workers are carrying the entire burden of weak public healthcare system on their shoulders. Many of them have sacrificed their lives to save humankind. Red salute to all healthcare workers on this May Day. This lockdown period is also one of the most painful days for millions of workers in unorganized sector and agricultural sector and the migrant workers across the industries who lost their income. They are suffering to meet their daily basic needs, and there are reported hunger deaths also, in spite of surplus grains in the government food warehouses. Millions of migrant workers are stranded in poorly maintained shelters, and they were on long marches to reach their homes, and many died in India before reaching the destination. The people of middle income group, which has many financial commitments like housing loans, educational loans, vehicle loans, etc., is facing a big challenge amidst the threat of growing job cuts and uncertain future. This corona pandemic period has given an opportunity to realize what is essential for the humankind and what is not, especially the ill effects of privatization of healthcare system, what is meant by developed country, self-sufficient economy in the era of globalization, and a big concern about the nature and environment. The coming days will be a challenging one for the working class across the world. We may face brutal exploitative measures from the ruling class, including long working hours, reduced wages, etc. The rulers will try to justify all these exploitative measures in the name of rebuilding the economy. Actually, 99% of wealth accumulated in the hands of big corporates and the financial capitalists are intact even during this pandemic. This wealth is created by the millions of working people across the world. This wealth must be redistributed now to restore the world economy. So let the rich pay for the crisis. Let us ensure job, food, shelter and health care for all. Let us unite on the May Day against the exploitative measures in the name of rebuilding the economy or nation post-lockdown. Once again, May Day greetings to all. Thank you.